Is in the year of 31st general chapter, and we have been preparing since few months. Our congregation invites us to become vibrant sisters who walk in hope and join in the mission. And Michaela will be our greatest guide and support to reach to this end. Let us invoke her blessings today as we honor her by singing a hymn to her and placing a burning lamp before her, expressing our desire to be faithful to our vocation as sisters and brothers. Let us invite Michaela to journey along with us to achieve our goal, that is, to become vibrant persons.